But moms, guess what? You can do whatever you want today. It is your day. So cheat on diets and just have fun. That's what we're hoping you do. A very happy Mother's Day to you. We've got a few flowers that are dressing up the little weather graphics here. 58 degrees in Albuquerque, a light south breeze. Savor it, because that's going to be changing for all parts of New Mexico. 45 in Raton right now as we take a live look for your mom's. Farmington, 54 degrees right now, and already a west-southwest wind at 20 miles per hour sustained. Down to the south, Rodoso, we're looking at a 21 mile per hour west-southwest wind, and the temperature 57 degrees right now. We do have wind advisories, wind warnings for all parts of New Mexico, generally speaking, and gusts today, 50 to 60 miles per hour. Anywhere in New Mexico, you could be dealing with blowing dust and those very high winds, especially during the afternoon and evening hours. We are looking at extreme fire danger across the east and southeast. That means no barbecues today. I know we can't do it. It's just not going to be a good day for that. Santa Rosa into Roswell and Carlsbad, Alamogordo, Las Cruces. And here's your daily wind forecast for Albuquerque. Good, you see, for the morning hours, but already strong winds by noon. 4 o'clock, 7 o'clock. We're looking at wind speeds 25 to 35 miles per hour, gusts of 50 miles per hour, and areas of blowing dust. So tracking the winds by lunchtime, look at those strong winds developing central and western parts of New Mexico. That will expand across eastern areas of the state. Some areas could see sustained winds upwards of 40 miles per hour. That's incredible. They'll finally die down as we go into tonight. And we have snow, winter storm warnings, winter weather advisories for the southwest San Juan Mountains of Colorado, where it's already snowing. 4 to 12 inches of snow possible in some areas. Those showers working across the northern part of the state. Watch what happens, though, for tomorrow, folks. We're going to see a good chance of showers on the backside of the system, central and northern areas of New Mexico. Tomorrow night, we could be talking about snow from Las Vegas up toward Raton, I-40 out towards Klein's Corners. So big changes, a big chill down on the way. These are the temperatures for your Monday. We're back to jackets for all parts of New Mexico, especially central and northern areas, maybe even coats. No coats today in Carlsbad, but blowing dust, 95, 92 in Artesia, 87 in Alamogordo, and 70s for Rodoso with very strong winds. Strong winds across the southwest, areas of blowing dust, Lordsburg to Deming along the I-10 corridor. It's going to be a mess. Four Corners region, a chance of showers with gusty winds, Farmington, Durango, Chinle, Gallup, and Grants, and that mountain snow for the San Juans. Looking at 66 in Santa Fe, areas of blowing dust up through Espanola, and showers possible late in the day up toward Taos and Chama, and also Raton, Las Vegas, Edgewood, Moriarty, the East Mountains into Santa Rosa. Strong winds today. Gusts could be 50 to 60 miles per hour. Bernalillo to Belen, Rio Rancho Los Lunas. We're talking about the big winds today. And here in the metro, again, those gusts could reach 50 miles per hour. Areas of blowing dust. I think, Angela, the strongest winds today will be between 2 o'clock and 6 o'clock. So 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. is when we'll see the strongest winds. And yeah, it just doesn't look great out there, unfortunately. So if you bought the spa package for mom, you're in good luck. But yeah, it's just, I wish it would be better, but it's going to be messy.
All right. Yeah. Well, I said I was going to wash my car, and you looked at me as though I was crazy. So maybe I'll hold off. Thank you. Yeah.